Hey guys, welcome back. So in today's remedy, we are going to share a home remedy for ear pain. If you have ear pain or your child has ear pain, this is a home remedy for you, right? But before we continue, don't forget to subscribe. If it is your first time coming across this channel, remember to always come back at any time. If you look for any treatment, guys, you can just come around and look for our other videos. They are 100% certified for those who have used it and myself, how they work and so on. So today I'm going to share with you the home remedy about ear pain, right? This is a quick one. I'm not going to make a long video. So everything you need is, first of all, you need garlic, you will need olive oil. If you don't have olive oil, you can also use sesame oil. You need, if this is the second option, in which is kernel palm oil, right? So what you are going to do is, you are going to take one clove of garlic that we are going to cut right now. We only need one glove of that, and we are going to remove the skin out of that right away, right? After you have done removing the skin, you can slice it now in the small pieces. But because I have a small machine press, I'm using my machine to press it so that I can have the pieces out of that. So now that we are done, we are going to take 1 teaspoon of olive oil and put it in a low heat, because what we need is some 1 or 2 drop in the ear, right? So we are going to use only 1 teaspoon of original olive oil or sesame oil, right? Now we are going to put it in a low heat and add the garlic. What we need is that garlic juice to soak on the oil so that we can put in the eardrop. This is what is very effective. We are going to put it in a low heat. So if you have a very low heat, you can use like 20 minutes on top of the heat, right? Otherwise, if the oil is already hot, you can remove it and soak the garlic inside for about 20 minutes. my fire on a low heat, but I could see my garlic was already frying, in which I didn't like. So I off the fire and I'm going to soak the garlic for about 20 minutes. The benefit of garlic, that it is an antimicrobial, anti-fungal, anti-inflammatory. So it is very effective for ear pain. And while waiting within the 20 minutes, it should be cooled down to the skin temperature and use like one or two drops in the ear. You have to stir it. Don't put with the garlic inside the ear. Stir it, and you can use even the coffee filter to stir it before dropping it in the ear, right? So now I'm going to show you the second option in case you are maybe allergic of garlic or you don't like garlic. This is something that you could also get online on Amazon, which is palm kernel oil. I saw many people using it on my childhood. You can get it on Amazon, guys. You can get it online. And the dark type is very good because it has different type. It has white. People are even using chemical on it. So to be assured of the quality, you can even do it by yourself. It is good to use the dark type. Yeah, the dark type. You buy it online, and anytime your child or yourself have this problem, you can just use like one or two drops in every ear or one ear. But sometimes when you have problem with one ear, another, the other one is also affected. If it is really ear problem, I saw it in many people. When one is affected, the other one will automatically get affected. So it is better when you are treating one ear, you also treat the other one. So this oil is also very good, and this is the seed from that. You can also buy the seed and do it for yourself. It is very easy to do it. If you can't do it by yourself, you can just buy the oil. But as I said, the dark type is very good. You know, the black oil, this is what is very good. If anything, please make sure you consult your doctor to be assured that this is really what you have and you need any home remedy. Thank you for watching. Until we meet next time. Bye.